We had a doggy gate for him.
Oh yeah?
For when we first got him, we were still reinforcing his house training. And hey buddy, come on Roper, come on. And he can clear it, no problem.
Yeah.
Even if we, like, I start putting it 6 inches above the ground,
uh-huh.
And he's still just over.
Yeah, a little. I wonder how much the dog wants to play.